Hi everyone, I'm Kyle Bossman of Easy Allies, and tonight we are playing some Snake Pass on the Switch. There are not a lot of games on the Switch. Snake Pass is an exciting game on the Switch, using the Pro Controller, of course. Snake Pass is a game that I'm pretty much looking forward to. I have played the first level already, the tutorial level, and I want to go back in because, as you can see, I only have 2 of 5 coins. They don't teach you how to press A immediately. You have to earn it. And so I'm going back in. We're going to get all 5 coins. Here's the bummer of the stream, chat. As you all know, I'm a huge fan of David Wise. What is this? Okay, this is our opening cutscene. I guess I have seen this already. I just didn't realize it starts there.
Noodle!
I can't hear the music. Carolyn Mike, 83, 3 months, and also Davo the Wise just subscribed. Great name. That'll pay off. Audio's low. I can boost it. I can't hear it. That's what sucks. I plugged a little headphone jack into the Switch itself, and that didn't work. I mean, I could hear it in my headphones, but then you couldn't hear it. And so we gotta share this audio, you know. You think I can get over there? I feel like that's our first secret. I feel like our first secret coin is right there. All right, I'm gonna try to reach over there. 20 below, 2 months in a row. So I mean, you all can hear it. Just let me know how great the music is. Climb, Snakey. There you go. There you go. We're climbing, baby. We're climbing. Oh, we're dying. Oh, he's screaming. Oh, I already got you. Okay. So the crazy thing about the way this game controls that I should explain first is you gotta slither. You gotta slither like a snake would. You gotta go back and forth to go fastest. You hold down R2 to move, but then you slither. You feel like a snake. Kylie, you need a solution for the audio. Yeah, I wonder what it would require. Intense OBS know-how, I suppose. Oh, I see your coin. Okay, don't... Snakey, no. Whatever, we got our coin. So I think that's probably the only secret up top. Here, let me show you something else that I really like a lot. So this is from Sumo Digital. I'll tell you an embarrassing story. We saw this at, I think, PSX when Ian was shooting an episode of Easy Update and hit Y to grab your tail. Oh, okay, cool. Press Y again, let me know. Okay, thanks, little bud. Thank you, little hummingbird. Sumo Digital was there showing off the game, and Ian came up and interviewed them and was asking them questions. And I said, Sumo Digital, this is, you know, I knew that they'd worked on, like Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing. And I said, so this is like the first platformer you worked on, right? And they said, no, we did Little Big Planet 3. And I felt very embarrassed. But let me show you a tiny little bit of the impact of a Little Big Planet 3. So you can change your snake's emotions just like Little Big Planet style. You can make him happy once, but there's 3 levels of it. And that goes, it resets. And you can make him sad 3 times. Love that. You can make him angry 3 times. There we go. Oh, sneaky. I would call it sneaky more than angry. And then you can make him, I guess we would call this worried? That's kind of fun. Alright, so we'll play around as worried snake. And so, yeah, that's directly from Little Big Planet, but what a good thing to take from Little Big Planet. Absolutely. Take that experience and own it. See, I gotta get better at slithering. I'm new at the game, you know? It's cool. Alright, so let's ignore the sign that says we'll die. What's over here? Yeah, a coin. That's an obvious coin. I feel embarrassed. Oh, I couldn't get it before. Before they wouldn't even let me get that one. Okay. We're doing great, Snakey. HD Rumble, I think, is not incorporated. I think they've said they didn't even bother with HD Rumble. I could be mistaken. Please confirm, chat. If it is here, it is barely noticeable as any sort of advantage. We're playing on Switch right now. Doesn't look bad, right? I'm of course curious what the PS4 version would look like, but who cares? Okay, all right. Yeah, never followed the arrows. Oh, the arrow would take us down there. Okay. VVIP Chris, very, very important person, Chris, 6 months in a row. HD Rumble is there, it's broken. Oh, okay. Kyle, that coin you died for, you didn't keep. Oh, alright, let's go back for it. Thank you for keeping track, chat. Okay, come on, Sam. Wait, so is Noodles the canon name? Kyle, we need that music, turn it up. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to go to audio, and we're going to turn down the FX, okay, and then I'm going to blast it. We're blasting that audio. Okay, let me know if that's too much. See, I'm going so slow. Get better, guys. There you go, bud. What's up, dude? Would the hummingbird help me there? Yeah, okay. I'm learning the snake. Too much. Okay, alright. Sorry, Jack. Sorry. I'm so jealous of you. I'm so jealous. Okay. Obviously I'll play the game more after the stream, so like, don't cry for me. Okay, so let's get you to grab my tail while I do the hard stuff over here. No, nobody. Oh, I gotta get good. It's cool. It's cool to play a platforming type game. Still can't hear you, Kyle. Okay, all right. I'll turn it down more. It's cool to play a platforming type game with new controls, and they're not dumb. You know what I mean? I'm bad. I can admit that. No, why though? Why do you die like that though? Wrap around. Yeah, I'm trying. He just sinks. Okay, alright, come on, buddy. Hummingbird, help me out. Okay. Why though? Okay, uh-huh. And then we're gonna get back nice and easy. You know what? It's bothering me that he looks scared all the time. Dang! There is no jump pounce. Anchor yourself around the tree. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so let's make him, like, happy. There we go. Alright. Snake, rattle, and roll right now. Okay, uh-huh. Anchored. Nope. Oh, God, no! Chat, what do you mean anchor myself around the tree? What are you talking about? Game audio is fine. Is it still too loud? It's funny, when someone says it's fine, that means, like, there's still problems. Oh, use ZL to grip. Interesting. Okay, the game has not taught me to grip yet, because we're still on the tutorial phase. So I'm gripping. I'm gripping, baby. I'm gripping, baby. I'm gripping. Come on. Yes. Chat, that was incredibly useful. Thank you for the grip tip. Thank you, chat. Whew. Okay. Oh. Chat, thank you so much. Okay, so let's go get that final coin. Who said ZL grip? Sikozu, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. All right, let's slither. Gotta get good at slithering. Don't forget to hit the checkpoint right here. Yeah, we're good. We got that checkpoint. Look how cool it is to be a snake. This is cool. I dig how close the camera is. You know what I mean? The environments aren't huge, but they feel appropriate. Y'all feel it? You hear that? I thought it was like a fire alarm. Just some kids playing with bells. Okay. Okay, so do you think we have to go back for that coin? It seems like... And he doesn't clip through the environment. Good note. Okay, music is way low. Chat, you are killing... You gotta realize you're killing me. Like, you... You have to realize how annoying that would be on my end. To have that direction on and off. I just watched Zootopia, but I missed the zeitgeist. Any quick Zootopia thoughts? Yeah, I love Zootopia. One of my favorite movies of last year. Okay, so, looking for coins. One coin is under the bridge. Okay, okay. I'll go look under the bridge. Come on, Snakey. I did turn the music up just a tad. I refuse to tat it up anymore because then it's too loud. I refuse it. Chat, that's simply that's too much for me. It's simply too much. I try to do my best for you, but sometimes it's too much. Instinct, 4 months in a row. Thank you, Instinct. Ooh, okay, we got a little framey there, huh? Gripping. Help me up, little guy. Thank you. Gripping. Nice. Okay. Can allergies only affect one eye? Sure. What bridge were you referring to? What bridge precisely? Do you think we're meant to climb this thing? Climb it, boy? Can you climb it, Snakey? There you go. Nice snake. Though I don't think it's up there. Okay. Because we already got that one off that tree right there. This is good. You know I like having a hard time finding coins. This is my kind of thing. So we got a coin from right there. Bird friend, what's up, dude? Okay. His name is Noodle. Okay, I'll stop calling him Snakey. That's fair, chat. Yeah, it's cool. You know, it's an environment that, like, if we had legs, we would have stomped through in 2 seconds. I think the hummingbird's name is Doodle. I think it's Noodle and Doodle. Yeah, chat confirms. Okay. All right, do you think I should go back to that first tree that I, like, fell off of now that I know how to grip? Final coin. Where are you, bud? I know I got a coin from there and there. So no one in chat knows where that last coin is? Is that what we're saying right now? Chat, have you let me down for the first time in history? Okay. The bridge at the beginning. There's no bridge. Please use a different description for what that is. Started slithering a little too little. Kyle, why does your box have a shadow now? Hard to explain. It's just there whenever I'm doing a bonus stream. Look how happy he is. It's under the bridge. I wonder what bridge you're all referring to. Slithering away. I guess I don't need to hold A. Okay. And then we do Y? So that our hummingbird friend holds onto us. And then we just kind of slither up on this thing? Yeah. Slither, baby. Nice. Okay, so this is a bridge? Yeah, baby. Yeah, chat, that's a bridge. I'm sorry for doubting you. Chat, you'd never let me down. Okay, alright. So we got a grip, though. Ooh, this is gonna be hard. Gotta grip. Got a grip. It's okay. We're okay. We're gripping, baby. We're snake. Yes. Chat, you're so cool. Thank you so much. That was awesome. And I dig that it was so hard to get. Great faces. Snake passes, great faces. We'll do a sneaky run on the next level. Oh, this is cool. You know, I feel like I'm a snake. This is so sick. Okay, and then we finish the level. Come on, bud. And it doesn't warp you until you fill your whole body in the hole, I think. That's kind of cool. Oh, no, you have to press A. Cool. Kyle, just want to note the music is good. That makes me happy. We got a stupendous rating. Okay. 100%, baby. Level 2. Courtyard Clamber. Besides Breath of the Wild, what's another must-have title for the Switch? Definitely Shovel Knight. Spectre of Torment. We should make sure that gate is okay. Okay. Let's go, baby. Dig it. Dig it big time. Okay. Snaking away. Collect the orbs. We'll get that orb later. Thank you for the grip tip. That's changed this entire game. Oh my god, this is so cool. Ooh, we got it. We're good. We're good, Snake. Mm-hmm. No problem there. It does. The controller makes a weird noise because of the rumble every time you collect an item. So I can't hear the item. And clouded 6 months in a row. Thanks, Enclouded. Okay, moving on. Sick. Yeah, let's climb that thing. Looks like we need to head up there. Wrap yourself around the bamboo to climb up. Yeah, I know how to climb. I'm the snake and you're the hummingbird, baby. Juan Yolter just subscribed. Thank you, Juan. I hope you like snakes. Okay, so I think we got a grip tip here. Alright, so let's grip it. Mm-hmm. Grip it. Grip. Grippity group. Grippity goop. Grippity goop. Another little grip. Nice. Another grip. Snake grip. Nice. Nice. Oh man. Sick. Beautiful. Okay, ignore the arrows. The treasures are against the arrows so far. Pray to the divine beast. What is that thing? Oh, here we go. Nothing. Okay. Yeah, what do you think this statue means? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, we'll go up there. We'll go up there for sure. Kyle, you need to learn the rap technique. You won't get far without it. I'm sure this little hummingbird will teach me the rap technique. Ooh, coin over there. Yeah, we'll get over there eventually. Come on, Snakey. Come on, little bud. There you go. Little. There you go. Mm-hmm. And up here. Oh, beautiful. Mm-hmm. Little slithering. Yeah. This is pretty cool. 8-bit King, 2 months in a row. Thank you so much, 8-bit King. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Just a little gripping. Sick. This is pretty cool. Yeah. This is, oh my god, the whole level. Oh yeah, we wanted to do a sneaky run, right? Which is left? No, right. Yeah, sneaky run, okay. Here we go. Oop, I found a bubble.
Uh-huh.
No fall damage, baby. Kyle, does this control better or worse than Nobi Nobi Boy? Better. Though, I mean, Nobi Nobi Boy is... The control is kind of the silly aspect of the fun. For instance, I wouldn't knock Nobi Nobi Boy for how it controls. Cool, we got a checkpoint.
Oh no! This gate has all the keystones missing. We need to find all three keystones. And bring them back to the gate.
You got it, baby.
Okay.
Can we drown? Do you think the snake can swim? Missed a secret entrance. Secret entrance. Use more words. Sick. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we can swim in water like a snake can. No water ripples on Switch. Sorry, everybody. Wait, is this like Snake Rattle and Roll? Do we grow for each orb we collect? Is that a thing? I just see him swallow it and like bubble down his body. Wrap around and climb. The Static Silva, here's the problem. I could hear the audio from the stream okay, but I have the old kind of Elgato, where it adds a delay. So, nice. How confident do you feel in your snakiness? Basically, if I did plug in, I'd be listening to a version of the song that's like 3 seconds after yours, which is just, it's just weird. It's just too weird. Mm-hmm. I'm gripping. Help me out, little buddy. Yes. Oh no, I'm gripping. There we go. Oof. Okay. Oh. Oh, the grips. Okay. Alright, so let's get that orb. I just want to make sure we're cool here. Yeah. Going with the sneaky face is the way to go, for sure. I love the sneaky face.
Whoa.
And then this is where they finally teach you how to grip? Cool. So it's not like a late game thing, it's like level 2 grip. Wow. Alright. Keystone. Keystone light. Mock on a burp. Okay. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, baby! He's so happy to get a coin. And then switches back to sneaky mode. Okay. Alright. That's our path. Apparently I gotta find the secret entrance. Yeah, chat, I don't know if we'll ever run into enemies, but so far I'm pretty stoked there aren't any. You know what I mean? That we can just chill and be a snake at our own pace. Enemies confirmed. Cool. Bold choice to make a game with no enemies. I dig it. Ooh. Okay, I got a little too much momentum there. Let's not do that this time. So let's like start gripping here. There we go. Nice grip, baby. Uh-huh. Get that orb. No, I'm sorry, little hummingbird. I got 3 more orbs to get. And this final coin. You wanna help me? There we go. Okay, so. Orb. Final coin, where are you? Go ahead, bud. Get it. There. Yeah. Oh, this is a good video game. Okay. I'm gripping. I'm doing some grips. Feels good. Grip it. And then get that orb. Okay, one orb, one coin. I'm the master of this level. Okay. Crazy bird, 9 months in a row. Cool, get that checkpoint. Ooh, the secret entrance. Now I hear you, chat. So we got all our orbs. A coin left. Can I pray to this guy yet? Can I pray to you? What do you want? I want your coin. Found the green keystone. The last coin is over there. Okay, so you're really testing my memory to see if I can remember where I found the green keystone. But I do remember they're all down here. Oh, this is so cool. What a cool snake game. You don't get to be a snake in many games. And I actually really like Snake Rattle and Roll. So I remember going up there, and we got a coin up there, so it's probably not hiding up there. Chat, you're making me so jealous when you talk about the music. Was the green coin around here? No, because we got a secret up there. We got a secret up there. I mean, we're pretty well covered around here. All right, chat says yes here. Okay. So let me get to the top of this thing. Let me see if I can find a coin up here. Oops, my bad. I stopped hitting A. Okay. Once more try. There you go, and grip it. Oh yeah, I forgot, help me out. There we go. And grip it. No, you wasted it, Kyle. Okay. Between walls. Oh my god. The ultimate secret coin. Here goes nothing. I'm scared of this one. Okay. You got me, buddy? Promise me you got me. Promise me you got me. Oh god. I'm gripping. No. Okay. That's gonna be a really hard one to get. Mr. Q, thank you for subscribing very much. All right, let's go, baby. The nice thing is, at that checkpoint, we didn't lose a thing. You got me? Okay, he's got me. Oh, he doesn't, grab me. And grip. Oh, hummingbird, bud. Okay, all right. Okay. Here we go. I don't want to listen to the music 3 seconds later. It'd be a little too weird. It's annoying. Wrap around the pole and you can push off of it. Advanced techniques. Okay. So here we go. First of all, buddy, get me. Okay, you got me. Oh my god, you can't wrap it. You just fall too fast. Okay. Alright, here we go. It's hot here tonight. Okay, here we go. Mm-hmm. eyes. Real eyes. Okay. He's staring it down. That's my treasure. Nothing is lost by dying. It's completely an exploration. I think actually that's super important because the control scheme is so weird. Can I cheese this? Bud, and now back up. How do you back up? And a little like this, and a little like this, and a little like that. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Oh, okay. Mission complete. That's so stressful. I should write the guide for this game. You do lose stuff when dying, right? Yeah. So there are checkpoints though, mid-level. Yeah, this is... So what I was trying to say is because the game has a unique control scheme that you don't see in any other game you've ever played before, it's cool not to penalize dying because you're going to try stuff and it doesn't shake its finger at you for trying things, which I think is cool. Cool. Continue. Excellent. 100%, baby. Gatekeeper Gardens. Don't be afraid of exploring, who knows what you might find. Exactly. That, oh my god, I love that. Here we are again. Sun shining? Check. Wind blowing? Check. Birds. Oh, here we go. Chat, tell me if Wise is setting the mood right now. What was that? Whatever it was, it removed the keystones and closed the gate. We have to reopen. Okay. You got it, bud. I don't think that'll be necessary, but I'll do it. I'll do it for you. Tutorial. Easy keystones. What's the trick here? YouTube says why setting the mood. 11 months in a row, by the way. Congratulations and thank you so much. Oh, this is a cool level. I see that gorb. That globby orb. Rise still. Okay, grab that. But still rise. Grab it. Yes. Grab it. Yes. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Climb. Grab it. Grab it. Yes. Yes. Okay. Alright. Okay. Ulf himself, what if I told you that I was not the bottleneck for the new emotes? Don't want to throw anyone under the bus. But it ain't me. Nice, buddy. We could have done that a little cleaner. Zayna Gear, 4 months in a row. It's gonna wait for Tetris, but I love me some Wise. Absolutely. Who doesn't? Okay. I clearly gotta grip a little. A snake. Okay, doing great, bud. Doing great. I'm gonna have you lift your head. There we go. Nice. Okie dokie. Great. Nothing necessary. This is so cool. Caves. You know I love caves. Look at how close we are to the snake. Let's go sneaky mode. Wait, sneaky's right. There we go. Yes. Noodles, dude. Sick. Look at that coin. Just a freebie? There's something strange about this level. Wow. You don't just give me a freebie coin. I wonder if it's to encourage the players to, like, collect them. So it's just out in the wild, out in the open. Sorry, just trying to get that one. I'm not happy he gets straight back to sneaky. Okay. Ooh. Look at that tube. Okay, cool. Grip it. Grip. Nice. Now we're gonna try to transition to this thing. Can I climb that? I think I gotta come down this thing. I don't think there's a way up. Ooh, maybe if I can be a little sneaky. Sneaky snake right here. No. Okay, we'll come down. We'll come down. From there. Cool. Oh. So I'd be okay if that tutorial stopped popping up. I'd be cool with that. It was extremely helpful, right? Because I didn't know how to grip before chat told me how to.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I'm gonna want your help too, Doodles. Can I get in here? Can I, like... There you go. Yep. And then Doodles mode. Okay, there we go. Yes, great. And then wrap around there. Yeah, keep tightening. Thanks for your help, Doodles. Thanks, bud. Uh-huh. Keep going. Keep gripping. Yes. Cool. Oops. There was an easier way up here. That's cool. Kyle, there's another secret in the water area. Gotcha. Roger that. Oh, man. I'm digging this game. I'm digging it. Alright, so we'll come back to the other way. I really want to go in this tube. Even though there's no reason to, right? Yeah, there's no reason. Tube it up. Cool. Yeah, I see your water secret. Worth it. Can you crawl? Yeah, nice. Maybe we can climb out of here, actually. That's not likely, Kyle. Alright, go back out. Interface, 2 months in a row, and K Coitus, 3 months in a row. Thank you so much to both of you. Okay, I'll get that orb now. And then we'll just climb it over the other way. Okay, great.
Yeah.
So we'll still be missing a couple of orbs and I think one coin, right? Cool. Alrighty. What's up, Beetle? Adding those beetles and things makes a huge difference. It's really cool stuff to add. This kingdom. Where are the final orbs and coin? Kyle, what do you think about Katamari? Katamari's a really cool game. Alright, I do remember there's an orb there. Oh, last coin. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Skadadoosh. I don't know how the rest of that goes. Lift me. There we go. Nice. Thanks, bud. Oh, we still need a coin after that. Okay. Is it around here? Behind you, chat says. Okay, I'll go back up. Graphical showpiece for the Switch. You're not wrong. It is a cool game, and it's cool that it like holds up when it gets to the extreme close-ups and things like that. Okay. So chat seems to think we got a coin over here. behind me. Just checking. Oh, there it is. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, gather your wits. We can do this. This is a cool game. Perfect. Yes. Uh-huh. Tighten in. Great. Doing great, Sneaky. Okay, here goes nothing. Oh my god. I'm nervous. Okay. Alright. Okay. I'm a smart. Just subscribe. Thank you so much, I'm a smart. Okay. I'm sweating. Oh god. No. Grab me, bud. There we go. We're alright. Okay, I'm just gonna wrap around the sign. Uh-huh. Use the sign. Okay. The death sign saved my life. Okay, we're slipping for some reason. Okay. Please stop crying. You're doing fine. Well, why are you slipping so much? Oh, I think that sign is something you cannot grab onto. Okay. Ooh, it's been a while since we checkpointed it, hasn't it? So is that coin still down there? Yeah. Alright, whatever. We're up here now. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Uh-huh. Maybe I should just start like gripping from like here. Because he likes to go wide on this stuff. Don't have the hummingbird hold your tail. You're right. That's how we live the other time. Right here, though, is like, I need him. I'm already slipping. Grab my tail. Okay. All right. For some reason, he takes two hits sometimes. Okay. All right. He's flapping me off. Hummingbird, you're flapping me off, dude. Come on. You're doing this. I was doing fine. You're flapping me off. Okay. All right. Okay. Mm-hmm. Still gripping. Oh, the gravity. All right, Doodles. I'm not really sure if you're on my team here. There's still another coin, or a glob. There's another glob somewhere that I'm missing, too. I'm gripping right there. Gripping. Still gripping. Uh-huh. Yep. No. God, no. No. This snake falls real fast. You go from grip to nothing really quickly. Alright, let's do it. I'm gripping. I'm falling. I can't get up. Okay, so we're gonna have to like... Okay, alright. Come on. Alright, grip. No. You're doing fine. You got this. Your head. Oh, I was so close to that. I'm gripping, chat. I'm gripping. It's so hard to slowly go around that pole. I hope you realize that. That's not an easy thing to do. That is my intention. Okay, alright. Uh-huh. And then, yep. And then we like... Just very... No, dude. Ugh. How much slower could I go, chat? How much slower could I go? I don't think slow is a good advice. I don't like it. Okay, let's do this, bud. You got this. Lift the head after you go under. I was pressing A. Like, yeah, I was. I was, Chad. That's nice advice. Thank you. That's what I was doing. Oh, bud. Oh, bud. Okay, here we go. Going back in. Tap ZR? Ooh, I do like the tap ZR. That's a new technique. I don't like that very much. Okay, I'll try the tap technique. Some gripping right here. You're already slipping, dude. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh, look at this. Look at this stuff right here. The tap technique. Whose was this? Thank you so much. Oh, we're flopping. Why did you flop, though? No, don't even look at me. Go the other way. Okay. Look at it. He wants to flop. He's flopping. Stop flopping, dude. Come on. Oh, okay, just die. You died again. Do you saw his big dumb body? It was like, I'm just gonna flop right off the side. Nothing I was doing to flop it off. Oh boy. Okay, come on, bud. Come on. Let's be real buds right here. Okay, alright. Alright, we're gonna get that coin. Okay. We're flopping already. Come on. We're doing alright. We're doing alright. We're not gonna flop. We're not gonna flop. Okay. Okay. Alright. Here we go. And then up, up and around, up and around. Oh my god. No. No. Grab me, buddy. Grab me, buddy. Grab me, buddy. He didn't grab me. I hate you so much. There, you and I grabbed me. Okay. Alright. Well, it was the first time we touched it. We're progressing. I think it's like a double click. For some reason, the hummingbird does not come to you on the first click. It's not my favorite trick. Alright. Go ahead and fall, because this is fine. Because we're gripping, and I'm going to ask you to grab me now. Mm-hmm. We're going back this way. We're going back this way. I'm going to ask you to help me out now, bud. Okay. We're getting close. We're getting close. I'm getting there. Hummingbird is the third faction. I hear you. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. So roll this. You're gonna drop. Gripping. I'm gripping. Okay. No, dude. No, dude. No, dude. That's on you, Snake. He bumped into his own dumb body that time. Okay. Here we go. Next attempt. Snake time. In the meantime, chat, where's that last glob? So I'm aware of the glob that's behind the portal. But there's another glob somewhere else on this map. Hidden. Okay, you're overreacting right now. That's on you, dude. You are doing this. Hummingbird, dude. What are you up to? You want to help? Okay, you are helping. You are absolutely helping. Thank you, Hummingbird. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Hummingbird, you're helping so much right now. Okay, alright. Okay, okay. Oh, dude, you're the best. It is a double tap. It's like you have to double tap Hummingbird. Okay, I just want to find a checkpoint. Oh. Whew. Okay. Whew. Alright, so I gotta find that last glob and a checkpoint. Hummingbird came in clutch big time there. Obviously, I make fun of him a lot, but like that was really nice. I did see the last coin. We've actually picked it up before. I'm looking for the final glob. Oops. All right. Have we already been up there, actually? I think we have. Glob is to the left of the water section with the slide. Okay, I'll try up there. Thank you, bird. Dang, this is a hard game. No death penalty. No enemies. Still a hard game. Okay, so we're saying to the left of this. And I wonder what you mean by to the left. because there's no north, south, east, and west. So it's not entirely a helpful direction, but we have an area to look around in. There, nice. Cool. We're gonna 100% this level too, baby. Dang, that was a hard secret. Snake Pass, not playing around. Yeah, I'm super proud of Sumo Digital for putting this game out. I think it's so cool. Cool team, cool original game. Feels good. So this line should be a little harder to climb because last time I had some air on it. Let's see how we do. We could fail right here. Grip it. And actually, Hummingbird, I'm gonna ask you to pick me up in a sec, okay? Let's do it now. Yeah, I don't know if I can get there from here. I think we have to fall down on it. Otherwise, we're just kind of, yeah, we're a snake, dude. We can't just do magic. That's a hundo. Whew. Yeah, what a cool game. Slide right in, do a little circle, hit A. Cool. Noodle is a vegetarian according to loading screen tips. That's pretty cool. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Fantastic, baby. Creeping causeway. Kyle didn't see the thing. No, I'm sorry, I wouldn't. If it was a Fifth Element reference, it'd be over my head. No cutscene this time. Okay. Alright. Okay. Looking for any early secrets? Does the snake control well? Yes. The snake controls uniquely, which is like the nicest thing you could say about a game right now. Well, no. Unique isn't always nice. Yeah. It's a nuisance. The snake is a nuisance to control, but it's all fair, you know what I mean? Obviously, I struggle with it big time, but I don't feel like the game's cheating me. Well, I did. I did feel like it was cheating me when he was blobbing off the side of the cliff, but generally, all feels earned. Oh, my nightmare. Ryan Bates, 2 months in a row. Thank you so much, Ryan Bates. My nightmare. All right, I gotta find a checkpoint before we tackle that one. Oh boy, that one's gonna take a lot of strength. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Okay. Slithering. Oh, that's some good slithering, baby. Okay, checkpoint. Alright, let's do it. Let's get that coin. I like that the halfway point is the glob, you know what I mean? So it's like it's giving you a little reward if you can't do the impossible task of, Oh god, see, look, he's slipping already. Get me, buddy. Thank you. Thanks. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. So I'm solid gripping right now, just so everybody knows. Actually, I'm gonna hold off on the solid grip for a sec. Uh-huh, and up around. Okay. Ooh, no, no, not that way, not that way, not that way. Oh, buddy, oh, buddy. Oh. Oh. Okay, this might be a while. I'm trying. You know I'm trying. Using the hummingbird, really? The hummingbird seems so clutch. The hummingbird's how I got out of the scenario last time. The hummingbird is my friend. That wasn't clear through the story. Should be clear through gameplay. Not that way. Come on, man. Oh, oh. It's like you're trying to wrap around this way and then suddenly he goes the counterclockwise. That's very frustrating. That's not fun for me, Snakey. Okay. Why though? Come on, dude. No. No. Just put your head over. Oh. Yes. There you go. Sometimes this snake is being a little lazy when it comes to his life and death scenarios. Okay. And then if you could come around this way, we'd be in good shape. Yeah, raise your head. There you go. Over that way. Yeah. Grip it. And then raise. Okay. Okay. This is impossible. What I'm trying to do right now is impossible. Okay. Okay, so you see the tip of his tail? It's about to come undone. And then you're all like, take it slow. The second that thing comes out, it's gonna start flopping around. I'm tight as I possibly can be right now. And chat's like, you're going too fast, Kyle. All right, drop your head. Uh-huh. Drop your head. Here it comes, it's coming for me. Death comes for me. Death comes for me. Okay, all right, flop your head right over. Oh, there it goes. We're dead now, snake. Raise your head though. There you go. Oh no, I see you flopping. Yeah, give me a lift. I'll take it. Shouldn't have taken it. He killed me. Shouldn't have taken that advice. I thought the bird was really telling me what to do. That I shouldn't have done it. The bird pops up, is like, hey, if you want to lift, I'm right here. I'm like, okay, bud, let's do it. Oh, that's so stupid. That was so stupid. Why did that message pop up right then? It's the third party, the third faction. All right, here we go. All right. Snake time, baby. Best snake in the world, speed run. Awesome games done quick, 2018. Kyle, best snake in the world. Yeah, go ahead. Okay. Yeah, do you hear the controller? Do you hear it every time I have to respawn or anything? It's really weird, actually. Yeah, that's weird. It's like buzzing. In fact, I'm going to turn that off if I can. Controls? No, you can't. Okay. Alright. You do you. Okay. Spin around. Raise. Grab. Mm-hmm. No. Nope. Oh, see, he did it again. He goes counterclockwise suddenly. Come on, Snakey. Come on, Noodles. We gotta be on the same team here, dude. Okay, there we go. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna try to learn to be good with a bird. I think the bird is my friend. I think if I go the whole way with the bird and then just don't activate him last second. Ooh, oh no, we're dead. We're dead. That's death. 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 Yeah. Alright, just die. Do we really think the bird is the wrong way to do this? I just feel like the bird is there for that reason, and that reason alone. The bird is not your friend. Chat is not consoled on the bird. Really, chat? Okay. What purpose does the bird serve, then, if not for, like, these scenarios? Life and death over here. Come on, snake. Flop over the right way. Oh, for heaven's sake. You deserve to die for that one. No. Sometimes he's not flopping with me. He's flopping against me. You're flopping against me, Snakey. I might do a not 100% run of this game. I gotta be honest. This might be a super fun game, with the exception of 1 out of 5 coins. Well, that's on me. That one's on me. That one's on me. Kyle, you're going too fast. You're right, I'm on tilt. I'm like super frustrated with the snake right now. I'm on tilt. I gotta go slow. We got so far going slow, and then I mashed Y to get the bird on my side. Just gotta go slow. Okay, here we go. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, buddy. Come on, already, dude? Reset. Reset yourself. Don't be like that. Okay, here we go. Come on. Don't be a jerk. There you go. Dude. That's not necessary. Like this. There you go. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep. And then flop your head. Yes. Yes. Not like that, dude. Yes. Okay. And then A. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. Beat it. Great. Flop down. You flopping? Okay. You flopping? Okay, we're gonna press A. We're gonna grab. Press A. Okay, great. Mm-hmm. And flop. Okay, no. Dude. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. Okay. Uh-huh, and then A. Great. Uh-huh. Uh-huh, and then flop it. And flop it. And then flop it. Oh, God. See, he untangles a little too much, I think. I didn't ask for that. You untangled too much. Dude, come on, man. You're killing me right now. Why untangle so much off the backside? Oh, you're killing me, Snakey. You're killing me. No. Okay. All right, Snake. That's too much. That's too much frustration. I'm out. You can have that coin. I'm out for that. No, thank you. Don't need it. Snake Pass, you're flopping too much. I don't think you need to flop. You're right. You don't need to flop. That's the game flopping. It's called gravity, but like the thing is, like, only the upper half of the snake grips when you're gripping. You know, it's just a weird thing where like you're gripping, and then like for some reason the second half of the snake lets go. I didn't get the glob. I died, so we don't get credit for that glob. You know I'm coming back for that thing. You know I'm coming back for it. Oh, no! You're gonna make all the coins like this now? No, that coin's not like that. This is a fun coin. Okay, here we go. Cool. Oh, alright. Come on. You gripping? Are you gripping or no? I guess we can't grip this high. Okay. So we really do have to do this incrementally. All Nice, Nikki. Yep. And then we're gonna go right around here. Yep. Gripping it. You still gripping? Yep. Okay. Yep. Cool. 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 Uh huh. Doing great. This is my kind of snaky. This is some good snaky. Yes. 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 Uh huh. We just have to very carefully get this last one because I know you want to kill yourself. I know you want to. There we go. Nice. You got the coin. Just gonna cut. Yes. Yes. Snake time, baby. Whew. That is some good snaking. Okay. Oh, that is precarious. All right. Oh, my goodness. This got advanced fast. No. Look how hard that is. Oh, my God. No, 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 we're leaving. We don't want to put up with it. There's no way out. There's no way out. We have to go this way. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're adventurers. We're good. We're used to this. We like this. We like this. We're adventurers. We're used to it. We like it. Buddy, 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 buddy. Yeah, come on. Hate you, bud. Hold on my tail. There you go. Okay. Whew. Whew. All right. Okay. Here we go. Uh-huh. Why, though? Why not this way and then up? Oh, my gosh. A little too dramatic, bud. And then up. Great. Yes. 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 Climb the pole. Yes. 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 Uh-huh. Uh-huh. I'm sweating. I haven't sweat like this on a stream since summertime. This is crazy. Got a checkpoint. Okay. See, that's what you need to get the coins, some fast wrapping. Eric GG, do you realize, and I don't blame you single-handedly, chat, do you realize you give me opposing advice constantly? Not just with the audio, but also with how fast I should be rapping, what buttons to be pressing. It's too much. Sometimes it's just too much. Okay. So my impulse is to go back and get that coin. That's my impulse. I kind of want that coin. Let me try one more time. Let me try one more time. We are playing on the Nintendo Switch right now, using that Pro controller. Okay. 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 Here we go. You see that Aztec temple in the background? Pretty cool. We're going there. Final level, Aztec temple. Mm-hmm. Let's wrap around. See, this is where his back half just gives up. I'm super wrapped right now, and like his back half just gives up and like untangles itself. Stop doing that, bud. I need you on my side. Flop over though. There. Good lord. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, snaky. Snaky, dude. Snaky, dude. Come on. There you go. 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 Mm-hmm. He's loosening up. I can feel you loosening up. Doesn't believe in himself. Flop over. Okay. Uh-huh. No. Dude. No, dude. No, dude. No, dude. You're unwrapping yourself. I know you are. Oh, my God. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Tight.
Yes.
No. Flop over, though.
Okay. Okay. You're doing great. You're doing great.
That was a good run. That was a good run. We're getting better at snaking. That's the important part. That's the important part. Yeah, I was trying to make sure I had a way back. I do think we could have grabbed the coin, but I wanted to make sure we had a path back home. Alright, fine. Yeah. If you want to just do that, that's all I need. You just need to practice. That's what I'm doing. I'm practicing right now. This is practice. Welcome to practice. / David Wise appreciation. Okay, here we go. Up and around. Mm-hmm. But you're a little dramatic about this stuff sometimes. Mm-hmm. Around, grab.
Whoa.
Yep, and flop. Up and around. Great. Mm-hmm. Okay. So here we are, chat. No, you don't. Are you starting to slip? Okay. Right now, I kind of want the bird to help me out. Is that crazy? It's crazy. You hate the bird. I won't do it. I won't do it this run. But I feel like the bird is the answer. Because look at that. You telling me he's not unraveling himself? You telling me that's on me? No. Mm-mm. You saw what I saw right there. He gave up on his second half of his body. Meanwhile, the bird could have been lifting that second half. You see, he gave up on the second half of his body again. It's drooping. Don't droop your body, dude. Don't droop it. You're drooping. Don't tell me he wasn't drooping. You all saw it, Chad. That's on the snake. He gives up sometimes. You gotta be kidding me. Too much stress. Don't you do that. Don't you? Oh my god. You're giving up. I can see you giving up, and I don't want you to give up. Okay, he's in a knot. You can't go forward anymore. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, what do I do? He can't move forward. He's stuck. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that's a knot. That's a snake knot. Yeah. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, nice. You're not dead. Don't look dead. You're not dead. Bird. You're not dead. You're not dead. Don't look dead. You're not dead. Okay. Alright, we're going back out there. We're going back out. We're doing little by little, we're doing better. And what I like is that everyone who is telling me I'm wrong about the snake giving up on the second half of his body, like, I love when I can prove you wrong. That feels good. Because then we can all be on the same side instead of it being like, no, Kyle, you're wrong. Because I'm not. Okay, here we go. Yeah, great. Uh-huh. Wrap that around. Yeah. No, dude. Do you see there? We had a spiral, but it like came undone. It sucks. Okay. Cool. Great. Here we go. Alright, Snakey. We're gonna get that coin. You don't even know, Snake. We're gonna get that coin. No, though. That's ridiculous. That is a ridiculous give up. Okay. Legs DLC. Boy, would I would love some Legs DLC. So, I mean, if we're really talking like criticism of the game, I think that tightening could work way better in scenarios like that. I think it totally could. Like, the game doesn't need to be this hard. I think you should be able to tighten much easier around stuff like this. Good God, dude. Good God, dude. Come on. Come on. That was bad snaking. You're right. Oh, let me give it a genuine attempt. The grip could be much stronger. It could not slip. You know what I mean? If you are coiled around, I feel like the coil should come with you. Especially if you're holding down grip. Mm-hmm. Buddy though. Come on, man. Come on, though. Yeah, you should look like you're dying now. That's on you. You're giving up. Okay. All right. Don't give up, bud. We got this. Mm-hmm. No, not on that side, you idiot. There you go. Okay. You're flopping on me, bud. You're flopping. The middle of your body is flopping. Thank you, bud. Thank you, bud. No. Keep rising. Don't give up like this. Why are you giving up? You're not in a knot. You're not in a knot. You're not in a knot right now. Get the coin. Oh, just get the coin. Just get the coin. Just get the coin. Just get the coin. Okay, okay. Alright, okay. Okay. Still tight. Still tight. Oh, don't look happy. It's not time to be happy yet. No. Okay. Hummingbird. I'm gonna need your help, bud. Okay, there you go. Not like that. Not like that, though. Don't you. Not now. No. I'm sorry. Game. No game. No. No. If you think you nailed it, you need to put more time in the oven. No game. No. Uh-uh. No game. Ugh. No. Uh-uh. No. No way game. No way game. Not appreciated. No. Rise. Rise, Snakey. Rise. Rise. Don't come untangled. Don't come untangled for no reason. Don't do that for no reason. Killing me, bud. Okay, rise. Get that coin. Just get that coin. There you go. Okay. Okay. All right. We're tight. No, not like that. Flop over. Flop under. I see your tail. I see you trying to unravel. I see what you're doing. And then over, though. Uh-huh. And then over. I see you trying to flop. Don't flop on me. Don't give up on me, Snake. Come on, bud. Okay, and tighten. Uh-huh. And go back. And get the checkpoint. Oh. Okay, we'll go back for the glob now. Oh my god. Because the thing is, chat, I would have given up on it if I hated the game. You know what I mean? If I hated this game, there's no way I would have gotten that coin. But I wanted that coin so bad. Mm-hmm. I'm learning the snake. That's the important thing. I'm learning the snake. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. This ain't easy. This is not an easy video game. This is a game that I actually think would be easier in VR. I think you'd have an easier time steering them. Okay. And then there's... Ooh, nice. Get that glove. I'm gonna have to get that other one, too. I have to. Now that I'm a pro snake, I gotta get this one. Okay, here we go, Snakey. Here we go, Noodles. Oh, Noodles! Uh-huh. How about just like a little nudge? I'm gonna need you to flex. Okay, alright, doing great. No, not that way though, dude. Dude, not that way. Look at the back of his body, he's giving up. I can see you giving up now. I know when you give up. It's not right, bud. Hang tough. Okay. Mm-hmm. No, not that way, dude. Not that way, dude. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Alright. Okay. Here we go. The next challenge. That stupid secret. Oh, okay. This was an inappropriate shortcut. Maybe we can make something out of it. No, that was dumb. Sorry, I thought I could take a shortcut straight there. Silver domed, 13 months in a row. Thank you, silver domed. Okay. Can we take a shortcut this way? Yeah, we can do that at least. Okay. Oh, no, we can't. Oh, man. Alright, so we really gotta go around the long way. Okay. Alright. I'm sorry I killed you, bud. That's on me. That one's on me. I'm a bad snaker. You gotta go up and around. I'll find a quicker shortcut. Okay. Because, I mean, I'll probably die two more times trying to get that blob down there. So it's not really worth, doing it unless we get a shortcut nearby. Checkpoint. Oh yeah, Luvine, you know for sure that I'm not too stoked on floating islands. I'm tolerating the floating islands. Though, I mean, what's nice about the game and maybe its limited amount of context is that, like, maybe this is just a world of floating islands, right? Like, ugh. Maybe that's just where we are. Maybe that's normal here. Okay, checkpoint. Baby. Okay. Squirm on up, squirm on up. Okay. I think it actually, I mean, says something about the game when we see the question appear a lot in chat. They say, what version is this? Right? That's kind of cool. That's not obvious immediately. Switch version, by the way, if you're just joining us. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Dude, though. You're a nasty snake. Right. And then I'm actually going to bring you up and around this way. Yep. Uh-huh. And then I'm going to bring you up and around that way. Uh-huh. Snakey, baby. Snakey. Whew. Getting good at snaking. Getting good. Okay. Whew. Stresses me out to no end, chat. Stresses me out so much. I'm gonna cry during the stream. It's just too emotional. Actually, I don't think we can get back up that way. We gotta go back up and around this whole way. I wasn't gripping. I should grip on this. There we go, just a little grip. Do a little grip. Do a little grip. Uh-huh. Yup, 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 yup. Yup, yup, yup. Uh-huh. Yup. Cool. And there's a checkpoint right up here. Cool. Sweet. Alright, so we're doing well on this level so far. Definitely stressed. Is there anything above it? Yeah, but I think we're just gonna do it. See, look at this. You know I'm stressing big time. We're on like level 3 right now, maybe 4. But like right now there's no death trap, right? Like if you're playing this game normally and you're like, oh yeah, I don't need to obsess over that coin, you're having a great time. I think we'll get that coin later. I see it. I see the coin. I think we're gonna have to drop down onto it like we had to that last level. Okay. Yeah, so how are we getting up top? Here we go. Nice. Mm-hmm. Oops, no. Flop over. Flop over. Not that way. Flop under. Flop under. Not that way. There you go. Don't get sad. You're doing fine. You're doing fine. Don't give up. Don't give up on me. Mm-hmm. Great. Now we're going to slide back up and around. Great buddy. Great buddy. Great buddy. Great buddy. Great buddy. Great buddy. Nice. 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 Ooh, we actually had to come up here. Whew. Soup of Luigi. 4 months in a row. This is fun. I don't think I've had the pleasure of announcing your resub before, Soup of Luigi. That was a great username. Was the one we had to drop to, so we'll drop from there to there. Okay. Oh, and it's close to those pegs. Okay, no big issue there. Slithering, slithering, nice. Yeah, 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 yeah. Cool. Cool, 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 cool game. Cool game. Cool game. Cool video game. Cool video game. Yeah, I'm gonna need that coin now, and we'll come back later for the rest of the stuff. Get that coin, baby. Wow. Nice. Uh-huh. Checkpoint. Great. Let's get it. Cool, cool, cool. Continue. You know what? I'm starting to like the hummingbird. Now that, chat, you gave me a great tip to just ignore the hummingbird. I think you were right. I don't think he's very essential. He saved me a few times, and we owe him credit for that, but you gotta learn how to not rely on the hummingbird. Look how happy the snake is now. Noodles, dude. We're having a great time together. Mm-hmm. Sorry, this is a little tricky. Going up and around. There we go. Nice. Great. Yeah, if this game had, like, a limited number of lives, I would be having a miserable time, right? I like very much that we were not punished for just going back and back and back and really trying to nail that snake trick. Feels good. I think that is a necessary part of the design. I think it'd be a weaker game if it had a life counter. Nice, dude. Oh, but you should have done that the other way. Well, whatever. I'm following your lead now. Yep. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You're the boss. Lots of noodles. Yes, dude. You're such a cool snake. Dude, look at this game. Okay. Alright, so we'll go back down, get that claw down there. Whew. Kai, you getting Puyo Puyo Tetris? Absolutely. Just hear something. What are you talking about? Boss fight? Okay. I like to survey the field. Okay. All right. I'm guessing that's all that's down here, though. Let's get that blue blobber right there. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, Okay. Yeah. A little of this. Get a little loving. Get a little goosing. Oops. Okay. So, I mean, I didn't tighten up enough. I think I was loosey goosey on that one for sure. You're a good snake, dude. Okay. There was a glob down there before, and we got that one. I'm not ready to finish this level yet. I'm not ready yet. Sorry, snake. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Boss fight.
Every beast that slithers, skitters, or crawls is in your debt. Take this as a thanks.
Oh, it's a good thing. Power up? What'd you give me? What just happened? Are you powerful now? Can you fly now? No. Alright, I think we'll find out what happens with that thing after the level. However, you know I gotta 100% this. Where are we at right now? Two more globs, one more coin. I'm curious, chat, if you know where those coins and globs are. I realize this is not an easy level to explain. You know where those globs are? Gloves on, chat. I'll keep searching. I gotta get the gloves. It'll slow down sometimes. I bet if you love snakes, you're way into this game. Like, more than the rest of us are, even close to understanding the greatness of this game. You know, some people just love snakes in real life. Chat, great comment. Snazzy McGee says, I just noticed this has no HUD. Yeah, that is kind of a beautiful element of this, isn't it? It absolutely does not need a HUD. You're not missing it. You know, I hit start to see what I'm missing, but like, that was fine. No time limit? Beautiful. No number of lives? Thank you. This is stupid, right? This is a stupid idea? You can tell me if this is stupid, chat. You can tell me if this is stupid. Just go ahead. Okay, it's stupid. Imagine this with a timer. Yeah, barf. Gag me. No thank you. I'm so glad it doesn't have a timer. In a weird way, it's a game that, you know, because of those two reasons, wouldn't have existed a while ago. It doesn't seem like an inventive game. It doesn't seem like it's like changing anything, but in a weird way, it's a game that would not have existed 12 years ago at all. Okay. We already went under the bridge. We got that one. Yeah, we got that one. Feels good to be a snake. Feels good to be a snake. You think there's any importance, significance to the raven wings? Could this be considered a 3D platformer? I see you, Blob. I see you, Blob. I think you could consider this a platformer. And I know a lot of people say if you can't jump, it's not a platformer. And here's another Glob. Nice. Okay, so where's the last coin? Ah. Kyle, did you hear Wozniak already beat Snake Pass? Actually, a lot of people beat it. It's not a long game, apparently. I think those people are... Ooh, there's a coin right there, right? Yeah, nice. Good video game. Thank you. Thank you, video game. That feels so good. All right, the coin was like right around here, right? Yeah, I see. Okay, one last glob. There are 4 worlds and 20 levels. Correct me if I'm wrong, chat. That might be incorrect knowledge. It may not. Okie dokie. Feeling good. Obviously, we still gotta find one more glob, but we're in good shape. 15 levels. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, chat. Have all the globs? Oh, I'm an idiot. Thank you, chat. I'm just a dumb guy. All right, let's finish this level. And then down to the right, right? Yeah, yep, 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 yep. Let's make that a little safer for us. This is a fun video game. This is good stuff. So let's find out what that little talisman we got now does. Cool, cool, cool. That's a hundo. How long has the stream been going? We started at 7? Oh, no way. Alright, this stream is scheduled to end at 9, and to be honest with you, I got a lot of work to do tonight. So maybe we just do one more level. Yeah, this level could take forever. So yeah, we'll just do one more. Feels good to hundo the first world, though, huh? On to world 2. Soggy. Here we go. We're gonna hundo this. So we're probably gonna go past 9, but this is truly the last level we're playing. I gotta be honest with you, I'm a little disappointed ooh, okay. Let's see if we can cheese this. So I think the talisman just gave us access to this new world. You're slipping, dude. I can tell you're slipping. Yeah, you wanted to die. It's fine. Ran out. No, that's on me. I pressed A too late. You gotta really rise up faster than that. Kyle, do you actually think that a year from now EZA would have gotten this big with over 100k subs so fast when you first launched it? No. I thought we were gonna be small fries, and I mean, honestly, we're kinda still small fries in a number of ways. When we first launched EZA, I did not think that. Oh, come on though, dude. Really, you're gonna abandon me now? Uh-huh. That's weird. Just an idea, you can collect coins with your tail. Oh, a little Asgardian style. Maybe. It's worth a shot, right? No, dude, not like that, obviously. Okay. This, and then up, and then up, and then up. Yeah, and then you're dead. And then you're dead. Okay. I feel like I'm getting better, and then just immediately in the next world, they present an obstacle that just looks so simple, and it's like, it's not simple. Your snake's happy, bro. Like, all right. Not like that. The other way. This way. Mm-hmm. And rise. Perfect. No, you're gonna flop, aren't you? Don't flop like that, dude! I was pressing forward. You saw his head just stay still as the rest of his body flopped behind him. Sometimes, Snakey. Sometimes they're killing me. Like right here. That's like, that's the killing me. At least he dies happy. Kyle, how do you feel about the aesthetic change in the world? I would say it is a minimal aesthetic change. I hope the music is way different. Yeah, I'm just gonna get that from here. Look at this. Touch it with your nose. Touch it with your nose. Oh no, don't you slip. Oh my god, the slipping, dude. The slipping is too much. You're not that heavy. You're not that heavy, bud. Bird, I summon you. We're gonna get this. It's like he forgot. It's like he forgot how to press A. It's like how he forgot how to rise. It's crazy right now. You're being crazy. No, obviously not. Why would you think that? This way. Okay, here you go. Mm-hmm. And then let's just mash this way. Oh my god. Oh, you're a ridiculous snake. You're a ridiculous snake. Mm-hmm. And then back around, though. And then back around. Don't die. Don't die like that. Dude! Oh, it's too much. It's too much. It's too much. You know that was a good rap. You gotta stop blaming me, chat. I don't like it. It's too much for the game to do this to me, and then on top of that, you're like, Kyle's bad at rapping. Like, enough, chat. No more. Okay. That one, that last one, I'll absolutely take the blame for. That was all on me. I'm on tilt. Okay, here we go. Drop down. Mm-hmm. Rise. Go ahead and rise. Go ahead and rise. Look, he's already slipped. He won't rise from there. Double wrap it. That's fantastic advice, chat. Thank you very much. Thank you. You're right, I should double wrap it. That's a really cool idea that I didn't think of. Thank you. Oh, don't do that, dude. Oh my goodness. Like, he's already dead at that point. Why are you slipping so much? Why are you slipping so much, Snake? Come on, bud. See, triple is a unique idea. I haven't tried triple wrapping yet. That's some innovative thinking. That is so weird. He just won't cling onto this pole. He's being weird right now. The snake is being weird. I'm gonna rely on the bird. He's being totally weird. He's not playing by his old rules. I don't know what's happening. You're killing me, snake. Mm-hmm. Yeah, don't give me that look. You're killing me. Look at him. Look at him. He's like, I want to die. I want to die. Okay, there. Oh. Okay, let's switch to sneaky mode. There we go. Okay. Let's do some swimming. Whoa. Okay. There's fish in there. Uh-huh. Oh, this is good stuff. Now we're talking, baby. Did the music change, chat? Is Wise treating us to an aquatic tune? There's a switch! Okay. Let's use it. Dude, a snake swimming? That's cool. Yeah, for some reason he like became bad at the game. He doesn't like to like play around with me like he used to. I don't know what happened. There's a rift in our relationship for sure. We're like barely friends. Okay, so I guess I just got a grip on this stuff. Yeah. Hummingbird? Not now, dude. Uh-huh. Why don't you get that glob though? There you go. Mm-hmm. And back around. That's some good snaking. You wanna hit that switch? That's cool. That is cool. No, not like that. Like that? Uh-huh. Yes. That is cool. Dang, this is a cool game. You need to view the snake as part of you, not a different thing. That's interesting advice. I like that. I'm diving. Okay, nice snake. Dang, that was cool. Where are we? I mean, I missed a bunch of secrets. We gotta hundo this. Is home. Ah. Beautiful. Boom, boom. I think that way is home. Okay, bird. We have a checkpoint up here, right? I don't know if we do. Come on. Yeah, we do. Okay. Well, maybe we can climb up and get back there a more natural way. Let me try it. Snakey, dude. Ooh, that coin is impossible to get from here, I think. How would one get that coin? Noodles, what, any ideas? Oh, those drums. Those drums, Noodles. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Magic drums. Chat, do the drums make a drum noise when the water hits it? Is there a thing there? Okay, so we gotta be at the top of the bridge. Okay. That's logical. That's all logical. Mm-hmm. Kyle, do you think 3D platformers are due for a resurgence in popularity? Yes. They're way due. It's cool that, I mean, 3D platformers used to take such a budget, and they still do, but when you have indie teams making a 3D platformer, and honestly, Sumo Digital's a weird in-between. I don't know if I would count them as an indie. This is an indie game. It's an indie game. We'll call it an indie game. You know, it's cool that they're able to, crap, what's up, dude? It's cool they're able to make a game like this on a smaller budget. It's very, very cool. And as Chad has already picked up on, when Mario Odyssey comes out, all game designers will realize what frauds they are and say, oh yeah, we should make cool 3D games. Okay, we're just gonna ring around this for a while because he doesn't hold. Dude, really, you're gonna go that way? Oh, okay, you just wanted that treasure. I'm sorry for judging. You just had a nose for treasure. No, not down though. Not down, bud. Bummer. He just had a nose for treasure. Ooh, there's like a boulder too. This level is too big. Oh my word. Okay, alright, we're going fine. Okay, so we go down on this thing. Uh-huh. We do. Like that. Yeah. Let's get it with our tail again. Yep, tail drop. Tail drop. Then we're gonna summon our hummingbird. Cheese me. Cheesed hardcore. Thank you, hummingbird. I won't hear another bad word about the hummingbird. That would not have been possible without a hummingbird friend. Boom. Beautiful stuff. Good snaking. Okay. Well, let's enter you though. So what happens when we push this boulder? What's gonna happen? This is so cool. This level's too big. Into the hall. Whoa. Okay. That seems too much like progress to me. I'm nervous to go on that path. I think we have to backtrack a little. We're gonna hundo this. Top of that bridge somehow. Oh, that actually happens much later, it looks like. Oh, look at the... Well, if there's a checkpoint up there, we'll be fine. Okay. All right, we'll progress. Yeah, I do, chat. I think that a big part of this whole year for Nintendo will be indie games. If you take out Zelda, if you take out Shovel Knight, well, Shovel Knight's indie too, you know? If you just look at the best games that are on this console right now, they're indie games. And the best games, like, in the next few months are gonna be all indie games. And in a weird way, those indie games, the games that are small budget little games, are adding the most value to the console. Pretty cool. Snake Pass being on the console adds value to it. It's pretty neat. Pardon me, chat. Nindies. I'm sorry for saying Nindy. Please excuse me. I'm talking about Nindies here. Oh no. Are you gonna have to, like, drop down there? Are you gonna want to drop for a secret? Yeah, you do. Oh, you're a crazy snake. Let me get to a checkpoint first, bud. That's suicide. Okay, so there's a checkpoint there. We'll touch that, and then we'll do what we can to get that secret down there. Huge level. Huge. Huge. Okay, next time. Okay, got it. Okay, so here goes nothing. This is gonna be tricky. I don't know if I can hummingbird cheese this one. It's so deep. Oh, this is a nasty one. You're a nasty game. You're a straight up nasty game. You can slip a little. Now, hummingbird, actually, I'm gonna ask you to lift me up. Great. No, I needed that. Why that, though? Oh, okay. That's on me. I'll take responsibility for that one. Kyle, you've been playing your Switch on portable mode. No, not at all. Very, very little. This thing is docked. Hard docked. Love the camera. The camera's been really nice. You know, we have nothing bad to say about the camera, which is rare for a 3D platformer. I don't know how they nailed it this well. You know what I mean? It doesn't, like, get stuck in walls and glitch out or anything. It's really nice. Okay, I'll follow your lead on this one. I wish I didn't come down all the way. Okay, so how close are we to the coin? I think I can reach it just by, like, head bobbling a little bit. Want to get that with just a little head bobble? Nice. Yeah, I know you're happy, but we're less than halfway there, bud. Possibly, I know, you're just a snake, I know. How are you supposed to do this? All these game designers, they hate you. They hate you, dude. I know, you're a miracle maker. I know, dude. I know, you're capable of miracles. I know you are. Oh, what a snake. What a snake. This snake, everybody. That snake deserves a round of applause. That was pretty incredible. Oh my god. Whew. Oh my god. Okay, so we gotta go up there, but I think there's gonna be a secret on top of this one, so we'll take care of that now. 10 out of 10, snake. This snake fought gravity for us. That was really impressive. Well done, Noodles. How do we get up? How do we get up there? By the way, this looks like a spot they always hide a secret in. Oh, it's around there. Okay. Okay. I really like the water drops falling on the drums. It's a really cool effect. Okay, okay, okay. So how do we get up there? Oh, we've been... Okay, so we've been there. You gotta go in the water and then up. Got it, got it, got it. I'm on it. I'm on it, I'm on it, I'm on it. I'm on it, I'm on it. Okay. Get in. Yep, yep, yep. Die. Die. Dies. Instead of going down, we're up here. Great, 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 great. Oops. Oh, that's on me. That's on me. Great. You recover. Good recovery, dude. I'm not guilty. Okay. Up and around. Great. Okay. Killing it. Over. And under. Great. Oh, it feels so cool to be a snake sometimes. It's a switch. It's another switch. But maybe, like, don't be weird about this, though. There you go, there you go, there you go. Okay. And then bring it over. Are you doing it? Yeah. One more. One more. This is so cool. Huh. So that would have been impossible before. Here's the thing I really like about this game is that switches are something we're used to in a lot of video games. We're very used to pulling switches for things to happen in video games. I totally dig that in this game in particular, flipping the switches feels unique to its own control scheme. You have to use your weird snake physics to pull that lever. Feels good. Feels really good. Dig. Okay. obviously I love swimming. Ooh, okay, maybe I praised the camera a little too soon. Alright. Okay, so I think this is around where we began, actually, right? Not sure. Let's get that one now. So yeah, that bridge takes us to the end. We don't want to go that way. I see a glob down there. Yeah, let's go down there. Let's go that way. I'm gonna hit this checkpoint first. This is cool. Can we take that shortcut? Let's try, snake. We just got a checkpoint. Let's try. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm a flying snake, baby. I'm a flying snake. Yes. Yes. Very cool. Okay. So yeah, this is the opening environment where we first learned how to swim, and I think I just raced through it a little quickly. Yeah, hundo, baby. Bummer. It's the only one we needed. Now we gotta go all the way back around. If only I got that earlier. Okay, right? Well, no, yeah, I can't. We gotta go all the way back around. Alright. Shouldn't be too bad, actually. I missed a coin under the bridge. Oh yeah, I forgot about coins. How are we doing on coins? Two more, okay. Alright, I'll get that coin. We'll get it. No problems. Under this thing, right? Did I miss a coin? Like, we're pretty early in the level at this point. Oh, you know what? Slithering works underwater, too. I should have thought about that. It absolutely works. Cool. So the way the game works is you go faster, you traverse quicker if you're slithering, and you totally slither faster underwater as well. Oh, that coin. Yep. Forgot all about that coin. Okay. Oh, but we have a shortcut now. Sick. Cool. Great. Uh-huh. This is really nice. You're being nice to me, game. Okay. I'm hoping there's a shortcut nearby. There is. There's one, like, right up here, right? Yep, right there. Alright, let's try this bridge one. It's gonna be nasty. This is a nasty coin. Slither it out. Okay, here we go. Fear, baby. No fear. Well, actually, we can just get it and drop. Yeah, okay. I'm overthinking this. We can get this one and drop. It won't kill us. Beautiful. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I think we could have... I was being lazy. I totally think I could have salvaged that. That was Lays. That was pure Lays. Lays potato chips. Barbecue Lays. Alright, bud. You're being weird. You're being weird, not me. It's you. Come on. Okay. Yep. Alright, so we're up. This gem I don't think is going to be as easy as it looks, so I'm wondering if maybe the last coin is around here. Right, because it looks like we gotta drop into something to get this guy. Yeah. I'm crying. Mm-hmm. Alfred, you ready for this, dude? Looks like we're just dropping in there. And there's our last coin. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, so I think actually the bird would help us here. Don't flop, alright, dude? Flop is the enemy. Do not flop. Okay. And then a little hole here. Very nice. Snakey. I'm a snake. Cool. No, not that way. Up. Up. No. Okay. Cool. Haven't we been here before? We have. We've been in this room before. So then where is that gem? I guess I gotta look up. Trying to look up, Chad. I'm trying. There it is. Oh, it's so obvious. Dang. I actually, Chad, I'm in love with that hiding spot. Because it's not easy to look up. You're not looking up when you're in this room, but because of the beam of light, you know it is in this. Oh, baby. That is cool. I love that kind of secret hiding. Hiding in plain sight. Beautiful thing. Oh, slither. There you go. Oh, man. Yep. So, I will probably try to play this game more. Oh, man. I was going to play for 2 hours, you know, and then be done. I might play for more later this week. Sorry, I'm not gripping. Two-step process. I thought this would be a one-and-done chat. You know, just enough to, like, understand it. But you know I'm into it. Oopsie, don't die. Okay, nice. Getting good, Snakey. Mm-hmm. Oh, you know I'm into it. And the shortcut there, too? That brings you back closer to where the level started, after all the progress you've made. Oh man, the temple right above where you start. This is good stuff. That's good level design. That's a hundo, right? That's a hundo. Cool. Let's do it. Let's take her home. Chat, thank you so much for having patience with me for those moments where I was clearly being frustrated, but for some reason obstinate and really insisting upon getting those coins. And I mean it. It's something that I would skip if I hated the game, but I just ended up liking it so much. I knew you can, and so I wanted to. It feels good to be a snake, and that is, it's a cool thing for a game to be able to do that. Create a method of movement that you haven't seen in a video game before. That was a fun video game to play tonight, really cool. Congrats to the team for making an original video game. I mean that. Congrats to the team for making a game where flipping a switch feels like a fresh thing. That's something. Someone else said, ladders. Even ladders are interesting in this game, and you're totally right. All of it feels good. It's a good feeling game. So yeah, that was very fun to play. Tomorrow is Thursday or Friday? Tomorrow's Thursday. I know we got a lot of shoots tomorrow. And let me check to see who's streaming. I like to be on top of the schedule. Let me see what we got. We are shooting so much stuff tomorrow. A lot of shoots tomorrow. Okay, sorry. Tomorrow you got Ben with a... Oh my god, Ben. A 4-hour chunk of Xenoblade Chronicles at 1 p.m. And then super late at night... Oh yeah, Jones is doing Favorite Fantasy. He's playing through Final Fantasy VI, a full playthrough. So 2 more hours of that. Some good JRPG stuff happening. And then, of course, Friday... Damiani streaming Final Fantasy X. I didn't even know he's doing that. And then Eorzean allies, which is Final Fantasy 14, it should say, how are you supposed to, what if, I don't know what Eorzean is. And then 2 hours of MLB The Show 17 from Michael Huber. Oh, Ben canceled the stream. Okay, sorry for promoting that. That makes sense. Ben's got to do Persona 5. I'm sorry for promoting that. That was wrong. It's still on the schedule, but whatever. I'll delete it. Huber playing MLB The Show, I think is going to be a good stream. Here's the thing. If you're bored by sports games, I get it, but if you see Huber's passion, he loves that game. I think it's going to be a good stream because of that. And maybe he'll stream retro mode. He's been really pitching us retro mode, and obviously it didn't win the vote this week, so like we got to see some of it. And then, of course, Bosman Wozniak, and then the weekend we have more Damiani, more Huber. So lots to look forward to stream-wise. Check out easyallies.com if you'd like to see our schedule in your time zone. Makes everything very simple. And then on that website, you can also see the schedule of shows that we're putting up. Like when I said we have things to shoot tomorrow, those aren't going up tomorrow. They're going up all weekend and the week after that and things like that. So yeah, definitely check out easyallies.com. Check out patreon.com/easyallies to see how you might support us. Lots of options there. And that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for checking out this stream. That was fun for me. Look, sometimes games make you miserable. Sometimes games make you very mad and very agitated, but it's love underneath. I think we saw some of that with Snake Pass tonight. I lashed out at you, chat. That was wrong on my part. I got emotional. You know, it happens. In the end, it's all love. I feel good right now. In that moment, no, I was crank. Max crank. So thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. Thank you for hanging out on a Wednesday night. Not on my usual streaming night. Feels strange. I gotta do some work tonight. So I will check out our channel all week long. We got stuff. Okay. All right, everybody, I'm babbling. I'm going to mute my microphone. I'm going to wave goodbye, and we're going to hear a little more David Wise before the night is over. So thank you for tuning in again once more, and signing off, love and respect. I'm Kyle Bossman. See you Friday.